I've heard about techniques about removing fat and injecting it into your face or your lips. How true is that?
Fillers have been around now for a while, but here we're recycling. We're taking body's own tissue and natural and putting it in to fill these areas. And I think you can get more finesse personally with fat.
That's definitely the big advantage, is taking something that's part of you instead of something artificial, and then rejuvenating the face, restoring volume that we lose as we age.